Oh, would you rather have no family or have no friends? Damn. But what if my friends are my family? Oh shit, a dask.
I still wish they made his eyes a singular ball with two pupils, but I guess that would take a while with the eye tracking and everything.
Yeah.
They did a good ass job. Anyways, how you
Ops.
doing, my guy?
I'm doing good, Ops. Thank you so much for the tier one sub. I really appreciate it. But me, I'm at the mentality now that they just made him look a million times better. There are some minor details that they did say in the video where like his arms are not like the skin color like his other character. They left it blue. It's like there are some minor details that they did not include, but I'm still just grateful that they just changed it and made it look a million times better that it looked before. So no family or no friends. No friends or no family. Nah, bro. If you have a family is less likely to betray you, but no friends, friends be scheming. No friends. All right, cool. Next. Let me put some music. All right. Would you rather only drink black coffee or only eat dry cereal? Only that's it? Just black coffee? No sugar? Dude, do you know how much heartburn you're gonna have? Only eat dry. Okay, I'd rather only eat dry cereal. Let's go. Would you rather live in a giant peach or live in a giant shoe? If you live in a giant peach, that crap over time, peaches could go rotten. Or live in a, I'd rather live in a giant shoe. You would rather live in a giant peach? Okay. If you were only able to eat one of the two, would you rather only eat fish or only eat meat? Isn't meat fish? Isn't fish meat? I'm gonna be real with you. I'm Dominican and I hate fish, so I would only eat meat. I don't care. Fish is meat. 8 years ago. Fish is meat, so you could eat it if you choose to only eat meat. So yeah, fish is bleh anyways. If you were hit by a car, would you rather have locked-in syndrome with no cure of wait, what? No cure in sight or die right when the car hits you? Bro, I'd rather die. That sounds so fucked up. I'd rather die. Yo, imagine locked-in syndrome. What the hell does that even? What is locked-in syndrome? Is that like you could only look at one spot? What is locked-in syndrome? It's terrifying. Okay, hold on. Locked-in syndrome, a medical condition usually resulting in a what from a stroke that damages part of your brainstem, in which the body and most of the facial muscles are paralyzed, but consciousness remains and the ability to perform certain eye movements is preserved. Lord Jesus, just take me. Just take me, bro. Like, what's the point? You telling me I can't even enjoy anime waifus and freaking go on a yeah session? I can't. So I'm just. So you telling me all I could do is stay there and just eye movement, just. And then people gonna have to pick me up to poop? Nah, bro, just take me. Just take me. You can cry. Oh God, that's so terrible. You can cry. All right, next. Would you rather have the ability to rewind to a previous time in your life or have the ability to fast forward to a future time? ability to fast forward to a future time in your... No, go back in time. Go back in time. Definitely go back in time. I would love to divine pulse. Definitely go back in time. Would you rather eat 25 toenails or snort a tablespoon of cinnamon? Would you rather work recycling human poop for the rest of your life or work with dangerous and explosive chemicals for the rest of your life? Hey, recycling human poop for the rest of your life? How much does it pay? How much does it pay? Because I'm being real with you. If recycling human poop for the rest of your life pays pretty good, I don't mind it. Okay, you can mess with your radiation and crap. And then a year from now, you're like, oh my God, my stool is kind of weird. Prostate cancer. I don't know, man. $6 an hour? Nah, if this is $6 an hour, I'm not going to take it. It depends on what the occupation is. Can someone say meth lab? Oh my God. Would you rather be a world-class footballer or a world-class cricketer? Would you rather be bald everywhere or be albino? Be albino. I'd rather be albino. Everyone said bald. I'd rather be albino. Would you rather watch only dramas for the rest of your life or watch only comedies for the rest of your life? I feel like you'll always be emotional. You'll literally be Marianne from Persona. You'll literally be Marianne from Fire Emblem if you're always watching dramas in your life. But if you only watch comedies for the rest of your life, you'll be kind of crazy. Like, I'll be smiling all the time. You'd be like, hey, Retro, you want to go to the park? Okay. Then you guys are going to be like, you know what, Retro? I don't think we're going to be friends anymore, man. You weird as fuck. You keep on laughing. Let's be crazy. Would you rather use only Windows Me for the rest of your life or use only a 16-inch CRT monitor? Would you rather dress like people? Wait, would you rather dress like people who were dressed up 100 years ago or dress like a person from the future? How do you even know what you're dressing like a person from the future? Screw it, bro. I want to dress like before World War I. And I want to start talking like a freaking... like one of those dudes before war. Nah, bro. I'm dressing up like back in the day. I'm be like, how you doing, dollface? You want to go out to the saloon? You want to go rub? You want to go rub some ointment on that booty hole? They're going to be like,
I don't know what you're saying there, sonny. I thought that you were a strong man.
I show you strong, and it's between my pants. Let's just say that it's called my third leg, a bazinga.
They're going to be like, what the fuck? Boomer? I told you I'm a super boomer. Okay, would you rather have a baby boy or a baby girl? Boy, chat. Only OGs in the chat, no. Only OGs in the chat, no. He says, would you rather marry a hardened criminal or marry someone with 5 kids from... Damn. This is actually a... the criminal, though? 3 previous marriages, though. 3. So she got divorced 3 times? Shit, what do the comments say? Hot wife who robs banks and expensive cars. Kind of kinky. Or ugly wife who murdered people and wore their faces. Ugly wife who murdered people and wore their faces. Oh, damn it. That's such a hard one. Would you rather be stuck in an aquarium with a great white shark or be stuck in a room where the floor is covered in layers of spiders? Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know when it's here. Oh. My dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. Yo, sharks are scary, man. Imagine being underwater and you see that big ass dude just like literally. This is how sharks swim. Sharks literally swim with their eyes just boom and their mouths open. Like, that's how sharks swim. Like, imagine seeing that big ass thing underwater. Oh, but it's layers of spiders. So it's like if I step on something, it's like a, it feels like a marshmallow and then it's just like layers. Yo, this is actually tough. Hold up. Hold up. Put that shit louder. Was off the Remy, had up at Boost. Had to hit my old town to duck the news. 2-4 hour lockdown, we made no moves. It doesn't say you're in a tank. He's stuck in an aquarium with a great white shark. What does it say? Sharks used to go to Jackie Wendy's and they did. The shark moved the steak and switched it to something else. It'll get hungry eventually. He right, it'll get hungry eventually. What about the non-humans? What about spiders? Do they just swarm and attack you? Besides, they can be easily defeated by killing a shark. He was done in 5 minutes and dead. Most of these girls ain't got a clue. All of these hoes I made off records I produce. I might take all my exes and put them all in a group. Just step on the spider. But it's layers of spider where they all start crawling all over you. Oh, this is a hard one. I know how to swim. Ah, but the shark, man. And they weren't even like specific with what type of spiders. Are they daddy long legs? Bro, I'm gonna be power stomping. I'm gonna be power stomping. I'm gonna risk the spiders, but I'm gonna be power stomping. Like I'm gonna be like this, just stomping. I'm taking the spider risk. I cannot be with the sharks. You drown? I know how to swim. I'm Dominican, bro. I know how to swim. Okay, I gotta hear the breakdown. Oh, oh, oh.
Astro.
Oh, oh. My man Manny. Look at that fanny.
Hey, hey.
She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to jerk
it to the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did have a Zan, 13 hours till I land. Have me out like a light. Like a light. Like a light. Slept through the flight. Not for the night. 767, man. This shit got go through bedroom, man. I still got scores to settle, man.
Oh, this is tough. This is so tough. All right, I'll do a little bit more of this. Oh my god, yeah, the spiders. I would risk the spiders. Would you rather cut off your right hand or cut off your left hand? Pamela Henderson? My fap hand? My right is my dominant hand, so I have to pick left. Damn, there's so many right-handers.
Yeah.
He says, I can't, still can't watch in check without the other. You right? It's like, yo, how's it gonna be possible, bro? You gonna have to like put this shit on like a stand, and then you gonna have to like, oh my god, you right? If you could only have one breakfast for the rest of your life, what would it be? Oh, this is literally like the ultimate. This is the ultimate thing. Damn, waffles or pancakes? It depends on the freaking thing. It really depends because I've tasted some waffles that are like so godlike, and then I've tasted some waffles that taste like straight anus. But waffles have pockets that can hold your syrup. And it has a very, how do you say, it has a crunchy outer layer and a soft center. And pancakes is just pancakes. And chicken and waffles. You never hear chicken and pancakes. It's chicken and waffles. What the hell did you even send me? It says Sylvain MP4. Hold on. Let's watch what the fuck that they just sent me. What the fuck is this? This is what they sent me. This is a song I was listening to. Oh my god. What the hell is this? Sylvain! Oh my god. Sylvain turned it up. Yo, he's dancing in the place destroyed. Garrick Mach. That's not even Garrick Mach, I think. No, it probably is. Each of the spoilers. Hey. If you don't know the context, you should be fine. If you do not know the context, you should be fine. Take him to the chorus. I'm bringing sexy back. Yeah. Waffles. Hey. I'm sorry, bro. I'm gonna have to skip this song. I've been hearing Persona 4 songs for like the past 2 days. But this song is a bop. You can't hate it, even if you listen to it for 4 days. I've been listening to this song because I was platinuming Persona 4 dancing, so this song was on loop. Okay, screw it. I'll listen to it. Would you constantly have a runny nose or constantly have Cheetos taste? Cheetos cheese covering fingers? Oh my god. You know how annoying that would be? Like, anything you touch, you have Cheetos dust on your fingers? Bro, if my nose is always running, I'm gonna just do this. I'm just gonna straight up. Straight up. I'd rather have a runny nose. I'll just straight up. Oh, no tissues and no gloves. No tissues and no gloves. Damn. So you can't even use tissues or gloves? Well, guess what? He didn't say no screwdriver handle, so put a screwdriver handle in there and that's it. I need something else, though. Joke's on you. You aren't too descriptive. Can I use a fidget spinner? Oh my god, now my nostrils are gonna tear. Dominican bracelet. Ow! Oh. Batteries. That's it. Batteries. You just put batteries in your nose? It's a wrap. You just pop one of these. I will always be fully charged. Jesus. Would you rather? Yell a swear between every word or get punched in the face after every swear? Damn. Nah. Wait, get punched in the face after every swear. You're just gonna have to control what you're saying. You'd be like, son of a, and then you see that one guy just there like, you gonna finish that sentence? Son of a very nice lady. That means that someone's gonna be constantly stalking you. Like, imagine if you're like in a fight in like the city. Oh my god, that's gonna be terrible. You bump into someone in the city, someone sees you in the city, and like when you bump into them, they're like, watch where you going, you mother skunt. And then you just be like, bro, you can suck. And then the guy pops up. Won't finish that sentence. You could suck on a straw. You're gonna have to like super censor yourself. Imagine that altercation. The guy's like, you a bitch. You're a butthead. You're ugly. You are ugly. You are uglier than the Mona Lisa. Fart nose. That's why your head looks like a potato. Starch face. Oh, God. That's going to be such a hard ass. Like, people just going to look at you. Doodoo head. Would you rather have a monster truck or have a chariot with horses? A monster truck, please. I don't give it. Like, you're going to have to feed the horses. You think I got time to feed the horses? Get out of here. Would you rather play GoldenEye N64 or play Halo Xbox? We don't give a rat's ass about GoldenEye. Halo. Would you rather be as you are now or have $100 million but have a 5% chance of instant... What kind of dumbass answer is this? 5% chance of instant death. You know what, chat? I'm actually a little scared of that 5% chance of instant death, because this is literally a higher percentage than rolling for a 5-star unit in Fire Emblem Heroes. And when you do roll for Fire Emblem Heroes, you do get some 5-star units. So that means that at any given time, you could just die. Like, that 5% chance seems a little high. I could be right now talking to you guys, and I'd be like, hey guys, welcome to the live. And it's just like, it's over. I'm still on stream. People are like probably reporting me like, yo man, this guy just died on stream. Somebody send the paramedics, and I'm just there. And my shit's freaking getting clipped and shared all over damn Twitter. Number five. I'm gonna be on Chill's video, for God's sake. Number one. A streamer known by the name of Retro Manny starts off the live stream. Everyone's there smiling, cheers happening. Then all of a sudden, he just dies. Mouth open agape. You can see by the footage, the chat was not happy with it. Retro, are you okay? Oh my god, he's dead. Oh shit. Man, fuck Retro, I don't even like his stream anyway. Wow, what a waste of a sub. Fuck that Dominican. As you can see by his live streamers, they really did care about him. What did you guys think? Was it an anomaly? Or was it something worse? That accurate mimic, bro, I know the chat. The chat will probably be like, Lil W, he's dead. You see, now I want to watch Chills. Where's Chills?